very exciting. If you look around, you can see we got thousands of people downtown, which is you want. We're having a lot of fun. We're right in the middle of the parade. It's been a big, it was a good parade this year. A lot of entries, a lot of fun. You can see everybody's bringing family and friends. So it is just now kicking off. We've got over 60 vendors. We've got Chili Town, again, is probably the most famous one thing around.
Hello, that was good.
And what the real excitement today is we're kicking off Tormenta and we're celebrating the trophies they won for first prize, for the championship they won with the men and the women. So we're so excited to have Mayor McCollar here and Darren Van Tassel. So we're going to really do a celebration for them. So great night to be downtown. It's a great night to be in Statesboro. And I hope everybody has a good time.
Hope by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Thank you.